Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Best of PowerPoint, and in this all-new QuickTip series. One of the most common questions asked by most of the PowerPoint users is that what color scheme should I use to make my PowerPoint slide more attractive to the audience? For this, the first thing which you need to take care of is the background of the PowerPoint slide. Basically, there are two background colors, black and white. And the choice among these two colors depends upon a number of factors, and the most important being the place in which you have to present your slideshow to the audience. That place can be an auditorium, a boardroom meeting, a classroom, or a seminar hall. Now, before choosing the background color of your slide, you need to take care of the lighting of the place in which you are to present your slideshow. Let me explain it to you. Always choose a background with black color if the place of presenting the slideshow has a very dim lighting or no lighting at all. For example, cinema halls always turn off the lights completely as soon as the movie starts, and this is the reason why all the filmmakers use black background to show their credits of the film. So take care that if the auditorium or the seminar hall in which you have to present your slideshow is to completely turn off their lights, you are to always use a black background. On the other hand, if the place of presentation has a very good lighting, for example, a school or a college classroom, and if even sunlight is also coming, then dear friends, take care that you are to always use a white color background in that case. Now, this was all about the two basic background colors, black and white, that under which circumstances we have to use which color. After having complete knowledge about the lighting of the place of presentation, you can also choose among various patterns and designs available inside the PowerPoint itself in the form of PowerPoint templates. However, the choice of the PowerPoint template should always be based upon the two basic colors, that is, black and white. For example, a PowerPoint template based on dark blue color serves the purpose of background based upon black color, and a PowerPoint template based upon light blue color serves the purpose of background based upon white color. Additionally, you can also download an image from the internet and make it the background of your slide. Just right-click on the slide and choose Format Background. Select Picture or Texture Fill and click on Insert Picture from File. Just locate the downloaded image and it's done. The image becomes the background of your PowerPoint presentation. This is the basic technique to choose the background color in your PowerPoint presentation. So next time when you make your presentation, make sure that you have complete information about the lighting of the place in which you are to present your slideshow and choose the background accordingly based on black or white color schemes. And in my next video, I will be discussing about the type of fonts to be used in the PowerPoint presentation. So do subscribe my channel and stay tuned for my upcoming videos. So that's it guys, I hope that this video was helpful to you. Please like and share the video, and please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching, and see you in my next video.